Hello, I'm Shaki Katafian, Director of International Affairs in the School of Nursing. It gives me great pleasure to introduce to the faculty the results of a pilot project. It involved converting one of our master's courses, core courses, research utilization, into a digital format as part of the Educational Resources Initiative within health science schools. Who are participating in this pilot, and it occurred during summer of 2008. A number of individuals were involved in helping us achieve the goal of completing this pilot, and I would like to recognize and thank them. First, Professor Weiming Zhang, who supervised the project, and Professors Duffy and Kane Lowe for making their course materials available generously. Also, Ms. Robin Albrecht, one of our master's students, who served as our describe and did a splendid job, and we thank her as well. Administratively, I also thank Dean Potempa, Associate Dean Loveland Cherry, and Division III Chair Dr. Kalish for giving their support. I invite the faculty to view the course so that we can engage in dialogue on its value to us and various constituencies, especially its potential contribution to global nursing education. The specifics, such as the background to the project, the URL, proposed timetable, and next steps, will be provided in a written report to the faculty at the start of the semester. I look forward to our discussions from which several important decisions are expected to emerge. Thank you.